Today, we have some exciting news from the automotive world unveiled at the Consumer Electronics Show 2024 that is sure to redefine your driving experience. Let's dive in. Volkswagen announced a partnership with Cerence to bring ChatGPT to its Hello Ida voice assistant system. BMW partnered with Amazon to integrate the Alexa large language model, enhancing the capabilities of their voice assistant. Mercedes-Benz is working with Azure OpenAI to bring their MBUX virtual assistant to life. Let's delve into how these manufacturers are reshaping the concept of what a car can be in the modern world.
Hello, Ida. Do you think a kilt is formal enough for a red carpet event?
According to ChatGPT, people regard kilts as elevated dress suitable for formal affairs.
Fantastic. Find me the nearest kilt shop.
Okay.
And Ida, play Scottish playlist.
I'm playing Scottish playlist.
Volkswagen announced that starting in the second quarter of 2024, Volkswagen will integrate ChatGPT as a standard feature in a variety of production vehicles, initially focusing on the European market. Enabled by Cerence Chat Pro, the Volkswagen voice assistant introduces a range of enhanced capabilities surpassing traditional voice control. The Ida voice assistant now enables control over infotainment, navigation, and air conditioning, in addition to answering general knowledge questions. BMW introduced fresh infotainment options, automated valet parking, gaming, video streaming, and a AR and LLM-powered voice assistant.
Hey, BMW. What does the My Modes button do?
The My Modes button allows you to switch between different modes, such as personal mode, sport mode, and expressive mode, which alter the interior functions, for example, light, shading, seat functions, and the driving experience.
BMW's voice assistant, backed by Amazon Alexa, provides fast responses, controls vehicle functions, and is expected to roll out over the year for vehicles running version 9.0 of BMW's operating system. This system is expected to handle quick instructions and answer queries about vehicle functions in a conversational manner, while also controlling some vehicle functions, like the media and navigation. Mercedes-Benz showcased a new feature it calls the Mercedes-Benz User Experience Virtual Assistant. This virtual assistant is powered by ChatGPT and syncs with your driving style and mood. It's not just about answering your questions, it's about redefining the driver-car relationship. The ChatGPT integration can be accessed by using the existing voice prompt, "Hey, Mercedes." The feature promises better responses to everyday topics, the ability to handle follow-up questions, and even engage in two-way conversations. The ChatGPT integration is scheduled to launch in Mercedes vehicles in early 2025. Mercedes plans to use the findings from this program to further improve the intuitive voice assistant and define the rollout strategy for large language models in more markets and languages. These developments from Volkswagen, BMW, and Mercedes-Benz at CES 2024 mark a significant step forward in the integration of AI and machine learning in the automotive sector. It's not just about driving, it's about an immersive, personalized, and intuitive experience inside your vehicle. Exciting times ahead for the automotive industry. Thanks for joining us today. Drive safe and keep learning. Until next time.